in the beginning, there was nothing but a vast expanse of cosmic potential, an infinitesimal singularity, unimaginably dense and hot, held within it the seeds of all creation. Then, in a moment that defied comprehension, the universe burst forth in a cataclysmic explosion, an event we now call the Big Bang. From that incandescent origin, space and time unfurled like a cosmic tapestry, giving birth to the stars, galaxies, and all the wonders we now behold.
Over countless eons, galaxies formed and stars ignited, casting their light across the universe. Among the countless galaxies, nestled within the Milky Way, a pale blue dot emerged, the cradle of life we now call Earth.
Thank you.
sphere, life began as humble microorganisms, evolving through the epochs into the diverse and extraordinary tapestry of life we recognize today. As life flourished on Earth, so did the curiosity and ingenuity of a remarkable species known as humanity. Their terrestrial borders. In the mid-20th century, they embarked on an extraordinary journey, defying gravity to send a fragile spacecraft, Apollo 11, to the Moon. Humanity's first steps on the desolate lunar landscape echoed through history, declaring that no dream was too ambitious to achieve. Then, in the continuous pursuit of understanding and exploration, humanity reached further into the cosmos. They created the International Space Station, a symbol of international cooperation and human determination. Astronauts from various nations lived and worked together, conducting groundbreaking research and proving that peace and progress could transcend the boundaries of Earth. their sights were set on Mars, the red jewel of the night sky. Over the years, humans ventured to the red planet, establishing a presence, cultivating life, and terraforming its alien landscapes. In the process, they uncovered secrets of the universe and laid the groundwork for the future.
But humanity's thirst for knowledge was unquenchable. As they looked beyond Mars, they set their gaze on the distant stars. With technology advancing at an exponential pace, they dreamed of interstellar travel. The farthest exoplanets, once mere specks of light in the night sky, became destinations. The idea of journeying to another star system was no longer science fiction. It was an audacious vision rooted in the boundless human spirit. In the future, humanity will board starships, harnessing the power of fusion and harnessing the potential of warp drives. They will sail through the cosmic sea, traveling at near light speeds, to reach those distant exoplanets that hold the promise of a new beginning. The challenges of interstellar travel will be daunting, but humanity will overcome them, just as they always have. The universe, born in fiery brilliance, has unfolded over billions of years, and humanity's journey has been an integral part of that magnificent story. With unwavering curiosity, indomitable will, and remarkable cooperation, humanity has reached for the stars and beyond. They venture into the cosmos. They carry the dreams of countless generations with them. The future, like the universe itself, is boundless, awaiting humanity's next great chapters in the story of creation. In their relentless quest for knowledge and exploration, they serve as a testament to the potential of life and the enduring power of the human spirit.